Hi, this is Siddharth Jaiswal reporting from India Smart Grid Forum 2017. Here we have PLC Communications demonstrating their Prysm advanced metering infrastructure, which makes utilities and home smarter with intelligent digital solutions.
About the PLC Communication, this is a smart meter. We are a manufacturer of smart meter, emerging PLC Communication. We will be demonstrating about that.
So, you can see here is our DCU. It is a data collector unit or data concentrator unit, and this is our meter. This is device. So there may be around 100 or 150 devices installed into the area, and that will send the data to this data collector unit over the PLC line. This PLC line, this data will come over to the DCU. It will store all that information into the memory. There it is having a 4 GB of memory. It can collect up to 150 meters data. That data will be sent over to the RF. This is the RF module or GSM GPRS module. So you can send the data over to the GSM GPRS to your head-end server. This is our head-end server system. This is just, we are demonstrating about the instantaneous parameters. Whatever the meter is recording, that data you are able to see here over the power line communication. Many of the meter manufacturers are using RF communication right now, but we are looking forward for PLC communication as well as RF. We'll be giving both the things to the utility. So whatever the choice of theirs, and according to the field condition, because it is a quality of power factor, that your power and your quality of power, if it is good, then PLC can be well connected and data will be perfectly. If it is not, power quality is not good, then RF can be switched over. This is what about the PLC communication. We are having our smart plug here. There is a communication over Bluetooth. So it is a Bluetooth connectivity. We are having our Google app. You can download that smart plug. And using that thing, we can beam the bulb, or you can connect any of the load, fan, air conditioner, or you may control any of the load which are used in the household appliances. Like, see, this is the dimming, and this is right. This is what about the smart plug. We are having these two products in place. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please share and subscribe to our channel.